And in Minnesota, a group of Native American youth have finished a three-week-long, 250-mile canoe voyage across northern Minnesota to highlight the ecological threat posed by Enbridge's proposed Line 3 tar sands pipeline. The proposed line would carry tar sands oil from Alberta, Canada, to a terminal in Superior, Wisconsin. Opponents say the pipeline would cross through the heart of Minnesota's lakes, wild rice region, and 1855 Ojibwe Treaty territory.